What's up, guys? How is everybody out there doing tonight? I hope everybody had a wonderful day today. Tonight's video is going to be on the Boombox Platinum Football. We did the Boombox Elite last night. So the Boombox Platinum, and my stamp is a little off center this month, but that's all right. Pretty sweet in the Elite box last night. I got one of the Breeze tickets for the promo this month. That was my first time ever getting a promo ticket. So, pretty sweet. All right, June's Platinum Football Boombox updates. We got Score Legacy, Mosaic No Huddle, and 2020 Donruss Elite Team All exclusive parallels. 15% we'll also get a 2020 Optic Hobby Pack. And then the Breeze ticket promo with the top prizes being the Breeze full-size helmet and a Contenders Draft Picks hobby box. So, brand new, the Boombox Football Elite. And actually, on that note, they put out a soccer box. Now, I'm not really a soccer dude, but I figured I'd, give it a shot. So that video is going to be coming up at some point here. So, because I just thought it would be kind of fun to switch things up a little bit, not too much. It's still a boom box. I'm gonna open up some soccer and get some guys that I have no idea what their name is. So we'll get a bunch of this dudes. 20 point one touch. We got a pack of 2015 Topps Chrome, some 2021 Score. Here's our Mosaic No Huddle. Elite Team All, 2014 Prestige, and 2021 Legacy. So let's start with the older stuff. We'll go 2014, 2015, and then what? This, and this. All right. I suppose we'll do it that way. Okay, so this is 2014 Prestige, and funny enough, my kid pulled her first auto out of Prestige. Pretty sure it was 2014 Prestige as well. Terrence West. Pretty sure he was 2014. Devontae Freeman, Kadeem Carey, Holmes Johnson, and Mike Wallace. All right, 2015 Topps Chrome. The last year of Topps Chrome, to be exact. Justin Houston, Bobby Wagner. We have a super rookie, Chris Conley. And Tony Lippett. All right, this is going to be 2020 Donruss Elite. This is going to be the T-Mall. No barcode. Okay. Juju. Mike Evans. Oh, we got a backwards Tua here. This is Elite Company. Tua, Amari Cooper, Micah Fitzpatrick, and Joe Namath. I mean, they could have picked from a plethora of Alabama players who have been successful in the league. Those three to go along with Tua are pretty nice company there. So, Elite Company. Michael Thomas, DJ Chark. All right, so 2020 Mosaic No Huddle. So we should at least get one silver disco in here, but we could get like a different color disco prism. So that would be cool. Len Dawson, Van Der Esch, Ngakoue. Oh, we do have a different color. Randall Cunningham, Robert Woods. We got a purple Khalil Mack in that throwback. Purple Khalil Mack in the throwback out of 50. 19 out of 50. That Bears 100-year jersey patch on there, too. It's pretty sweet. Hit that thing up in a sleeve real quick. Just to give it a little bit of protection right out of the pack. Devin Duvernay, the Duve, and Troy Aikman. All right. We got some score. 2021 score. And then we'll finish it off with 21 Legacy. So we kind of just went up the ladder in year of product. Jefferson, man. Every time I open up Score, I always say something about the photography. It's just so good. Like, they use some of the best pictures throughout the year, throughout the previous year, to launch Score, because Score is the first officially licensed product of the new year. So they kick off the new year with a bang with all, a bunch of really nice photography from the previous football season. So looks like we got some Mo Alley Cox, and this is going to be a super shorty. 8 out of 10. Maybe making that catch with Jair right on his tail. I don't remember. I think he did make that catch, actually. Good for him. 8 out of 10. Super short print. I like these die cuts. Let's see. All hands team. Jerry Jeudy. Breakthrough. Josh Allen. Trey Lance. Fantasy stars. And we go into our rookies. Zach Wilson. Ellinger. Jermar Jefferson. And then we got a few base cards at the end here. It's a nice one. Burrow. Brady. All right. So our final pack in this box is going to be 2021 Legacy Football. My brother and I have ripped so much of this stuff on at Barbell Breaks, and some of the hits out of here are really, really cool. So Deion Sanders, DJ Chark, Kamara, Drew Lock. We have an Under the Lights Davante Adams, Flashback Drew Brees, Cosme, and Surratt. So nothing crazy out of that pack. But so out of the box, we got the nice, I would say that the obviously the top two cards are going to be the Mac out of 50 and the Mo Alley Cox out of 10. So that is going to do it for this video, everybody. I have, like I said, I have the Elite Soccer box. I'll open that up eventually here. And then I have the Boombox Platinum. Because this is Elite. No. What am I doing here? Yeah, this is the Platinum box. So, getting mixed up. I got the Boombox High-End Football and the Elite Soccer box coming up. So, that is going to do it for this video, everybody. Thank you all for watching, and I'll be back with another video soon.